Knoxville police arresting a robbery suspect after an hours-long standoff in the Lonsdale community. Police responded to Badgett Drive yesterday afternoon, attempting to make contact with the suspect who was believed to be armed and barricaded inside a home. Well, then just before 7, police, they were finally able to take the suspect into custody. They say he will be booked on a warrant for a robbery he committed yesterday, as well as several other charges.